our electronic society, it's becoming more common to see cases of fraud and identity theft. But as the saying goes, a picture is worth a thousand words.
For customers of a Susquehanna Valley credit union, a picture of their own image is one way they're now protecting themselves from scammers. 8 on Your Side consumer reporter Brian Roach explains.
Hi, how are you?
I'm good. I'd like to cash a check.
When Randy Davidson went to his credit union to get some money, he left behind a little something to protect the rest of his money.
2, 3, smile.
His picture.
I thought about it for a while, and then it was so convenient to do it when I entered the branch today, so I decided to go forward with it.
Now, Randy's photo was attached to his account at Members First Credit Union.
Simple as just getting my picture taken and signing my name.
Chad Black also has his photo on his account, a picture that he hopes will stop a scammer in their tracks if they tried to access his money.
They'd be able to do pretty much nothing. They're not going to tell them anything about the account, give them any money, anything like that, you know, without having some form of identification in that picture included.
Several weeks ago in Dauphin County, a scam artist managed to access the private banking information and even forge a driver's license of a customer there. In the process, they made off with about $80,000. By taking pictures of its members, Members First is hoping to head off that kind of fraud.
The fraudsters are thinking every day how to part people from their money. So that's one thing we're constantly trying to stay one step ahead of.
This data storage unit is dedicated to storing the photos of more than 200,000 customers of Members First who have decided to step in front of the camera. But their photos can protect them in some other places as well.
Well, we also do that for credit cards and debit cards. Yes, our members can put whatever picture, within reason, on their debit or credit card.
News 8 checked with a dozen other banking institutions in the Susquehanna Valley, and we found out that right now, Members First is the only one offering this kind of identity protection for its accounts. In Mechanicsburg, I'm Brian Roach, on Your Side, News 8.
And photos are attached to members' accounts at the credit union free of charge.
Sounds like a good idea. Mm-hmm. Coming up next.